multiple emails, still no answer.
Here, I'm gonna help. From what I know about Zach, from our brief repartee online, I'm gonna help you. Here's what you do. Craft an email. Okay. Yeah. Go ahead. Take this down. I'm gonna dictate this. This will get you. Again, from what I know of us going way back, Mr. Braff. No. Mr. Braff. First off. Let me just say, I'm a huge fan of your film. Make sure you say not movie, film, Garden State. Okay. Just, it doesn't matter. If you want to get through to him, you will say that you're a fan of his first film, Garden State.
Should I say film or film?
First film, because that's what he said in the tweet.
Okay.
And then also after that, I think you should say, you seem like a nice guy. That's what he said to me. I'm just basically taking his words.
No, I can say that now.
Oh, and then also, I'm a fan. And then if you have pictures of your Scrubs DVDs that you can, like, include in the email. And just say, this is for journalism, not for click. Yeah, question mark, exclamation mark, question mark, exclamation mark.